In recent years, I have heard and read so many stories about overwork, especially in Asian countries such as Japan, China, Korea, and India. It has become increasingly common for workers from all fields to work extra time while getting no extra payment. I'm sure there must be a series of intricate reasons for this practice, but I'm a firm believer of work-life balance in the creative field. Designers like me live on that creative flow to create high-quality designs. You would enter the so-called zone or flow only when you are fully concentrated on the task. And those are the exact moments when the magic happens. You can never enter the zone when you are stressed or exhausted. When I put on the hat of a manager, that is my secret to keep my team creative and productive. I hope this was helpful. This is San. You are watching UX Tips at Void. See you in the next video.